Oh. Praise the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Praise the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Now we bless the Lord for this opportunity that He has given unto us. Now I take this time to welcome us all into today's service. Praise the name of Jesus. We had started by intercession. Praise the name of Jesus. The Bible says that it is good, hallelujah, that we give thanks unto all men. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. So that is what we began to do. So you're so welcome in the presence of the Lord. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. Now, this is what I want us to go before the Lord concerning. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. This has been on my heart throughout the week. Hallelujah. And I felt it very important that we present it before the Lord today. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. Now, what I want us to address is yokes. Praise the name of Jesus. Yokes. Now, yokes are those things that the enemy uses to torment the people of God. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. So, if they are done away with, then the people of God are free. Praise the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Free to worship God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Free to walk in Christ. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Free to walk in holiness. Praise the name of Jesus. But now Ezekiel says that the Lord shall break the yoke, hallelujah, and we shall walk upright. Praise the name of Jesus. But so we can see that there is a yoke of sin. Praise the name of Jesus. The yoke that puts people always going against the commands of the Lord. Hallelujah. So when the yokes have been broken, then we are free to walk uprightly. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. We are free to walk uprightly. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Now there's this yoke which is very hidden. Hallelujah. It is called rejection. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. It is called rejection. When someone is rejected, now rejection is very deep in that it can start from your own path. Hallelujah. There are some that were rejected by their parents. Hallelujah. While they were still in their mother's womb. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. Now, so they have come to grow up in that rejection. They do not believe in love. Hallelujah. Even if you demonstrate it to them, they do not accept it. Hallelujah. That is a very dangerous yoke. It is called rejection. Hallelujah. That is what has been tormenting the people of God. That is what has kept them from receiving the love of God. I tell you, we need the love of God. Hallelujah. But if you're walking in rejection, you will not accept that love. You will not believe that God loves you. You will not believe that Christians love you. You will not believe that your family loves and accepts you. Why? Because you are rejected right from the beginning of your life in this world. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. So we are going to renounce all those rejection in any form, whether you are rejected by your parents. First, you're going to release them by forgiving them. Praise the name of Jesus. You're going to release them by forgiving them. Now, you're also going to forgive anyone that rejected you. Hallelujah. In any way, praise the name of Jesus Christ. And then, after that is broken, we are going to break every yoke of the enemy that has been using rejection to torment our lives. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. Then you're going to ask God, La Rosa Ta Yete O. We're going to ask God to lavish us with His love. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. To lavish us with His love. The Bible says that the Holy Ghost sheds abroad the love of God on our hearts. Praise the name of Jesus. He sheds it abroad. Praise the name of Jesus. So that we can receive it. Hallelujah. So that we can be healed. Hallelujah. We need healing from this power. We need healing from this torment. We need these yokes to be broken. Hallelujah. So that the people of God can move into their destiny. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says that God has good plans for us, but we will not realize them if we are still feeling rejected. If we are feeling we are not worthy. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. That has to go. We have to let go. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. We have to let go any form of yoke. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. Now the Bible mentions a few types of those. There are yokes of wood. Hallelujah. Yokes of brass, hallelujah. Yokes of iron, those are national yokes, hallelujah. They are yokes of hindrance, hallelujah. The yokes of blockade, rahoda. Now that is what I want us to deal with today, hallelujah. Yokes of blockage. things do not work for you, whenever things start to work, there's something that always comes up to block that thing from happening in your life, to block that breakthrough, hallelujah, to block that healing, hallelujah, to block that deliverance from taking place in your life. Now those are yours, hallelujah. Those are things that torment the children of God. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. There are yokes of failure. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. There are yokes of non-progress. Hallelujah. There are yokes of marital failure. Praise the name of Jesus. There are yokes of infirmity, putting people in bondage of sickness wherever they go. Hallelujah. There are yokes of witchcraft. Praise the name of Jesus. We're going to break all those, and we're going to believe in God today for a mighty deliverance. Hallelujah. In our lives, for a mighty breakthrough in your prayer life, in your walk with Christ, in your health, in your family life, in your marriage, in your finances, in everything, in every department of your life. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. These yokes have to be broken. Beloved, they have to be broken. The Bible says, and the yoke shall be broken because of the anointing. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. So we are going to ask God to release His anointing, hallelujah, upon our words, to release His anointing upon our prayers, to release His anointing upon our lives, so that as we speak, we are going to break those yokes, hallelujah. Now we have been given authority and power. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says that I have given you authority and power to tread upon snakes and serpents, and by no means shall they hurt you. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. So you have the authority. You have the power. Hallelujah. To break it. Hallelujah. The anointing of God is in you. We are also going to ask the anointing of God upon your life. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. That is the anointing that breaks yokes. Hallelujah. Every yoke of limitation. Lahorisa. Every territorial yoke. Now there are also territorial yokes. Praise the name of Jesus. We are also going to break those. So put them in mind. The yokes that I have mentioned. We need to break them. Hallelujah. So that we can move forward. Hallelujah. Also very important, we need to break ungodly soul ties. Hallelujah. Ungodly soul ties. Soul ties with evil people. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. Evil friendships. Hallelujah. Soul ties with inanimate objects. Hallelujah. You might form a soul tie with something in your life. Hallelujah. We are also going to break such soul ties. Any ungodly soul tie, it has to be renounced. So the first thing, we are going to renounce it. Hallelujah. Then we are going to break it in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says that every knee must bow to the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Praise the name of Jesus. So that is what we're going to do. Every ungodly soul tie is going to be broken. Hallelujah. Any ungodly soul tie with witchcraft, any ungodly soul tie with rebellion is going to be broken today by the power of the anointing. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. I believe I have put a good foundation on what we are going to do today. So we are going to do fiery prayers. Hallelujah. We are going to do fiery prayers today in this place. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. So I want you to prepare yourself. By that I mean you are going to ask God for forgiveness. And we're also going to ask God for His covering, for His protection of our life. The Bible says that the angel of the Lord encamps round about they that fear the Lord. Hallelujah. Because they trust in God. Praise the name of Jesus. So we're also going to believe in God for His covering and for His protection. And that He's going to fill this atmosphere with the blood of Jesus Christ. That He's going to fill this atmosphere with His glory. That He's going to fill this atmosphere with His anointing. Hallelujah. Today is the day of freedom for somebody. Praise the name of Jesus. Today is the day of release for someone. Praise the name of Jesus. But today you're going to be released into your destiny. Praise the name of Jesus. Today you're going to be released into your calling. Praise the name of Jesus. Today you're going to be released into your abundance. Praise the name of Jesus. Today you're going to be released into your peace. That thing that has been causing havoc in your life. Marukata. That yoke has to be broken. Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. Rahodai. Now I want us to go before the Lord. Let us go before the Lord. Be serious. Let your mind be focused. Hallelujah. Focus your mind. Do not let your mind dance. Lahoresa. Rebakata yabo. Oh Jehovah, we come before your presence. In the name of Jesus Christ, we bless your holy name. You're the King of Kings. You're the Lord of Lords. You're the great God Jehovah. Oh Jehovah, you are mighty. Lord, you've given us power. You've given us authority. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I pray today that may your angel encamp round about us. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I pray that you saturate this atmosphere with the precious blood of your Holy Son, in the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, we decree and we declare, my God, that our flesh, my God, that anything in enemy power, any evil power, shall not interfere with this prayer, in the name of Jesus Christ, 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 oh my Father, in the name of Jesus, we renounce every ungodly soul tie, in the name of Jesus Christ, we renounce every ungodly soul tie with respect to them. We renounce every ungodly soul tie, my God, with evil associations. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, we break that soul tie. In the name of Jesus, we break that soul tie. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, we break that soul tie. Reba Santa Baba, Reba Baba Santa Baba. Oh, Jehovah, my God, your word says that the yoke shall be broken because of the anointing. Lord, release your anointing upon our life today. Release your anointing upon our words today. Release your anointing upon this prayer today. In the name of Jesus Christ, Maramoso Torobaya, Yeba Baba Santa. Oh, Jehovah, my God, any pastoral yoke, my God, today, we command them to be broken in the name of Jesus Christ. My God, any territorial yokes, my God, anything in territorial yokes, we command them to be broken in the name of Jesus. My God, any Spanish yokes, my God, we command them to be broken from all of our lives in the name of Jesus. Every yoke of infirmity, we command it to be broken in the name of Jesus. Every yoke of stagnation, in the name of Jesus, we command it to be broken in the name of Jesus. Every yoke of limitation, we command it now in the name of Jesus, by the power of the anointing, to be broken now in the name of Jesus. My God, every Jehovah will declare your freedom. By all your words, say it. Come unto me, you who are heavy laden, and I'm going to give you rest. My God, today we receive your rest. My God, in every area of our lives, we receive your rest in our mind, in our thought lives, in our families, in our marriage, in our health. We receive that rest, Lord Jesus, in the name of Jesus. We receive that rest in the name of Jesus. Lord, you are saying that whosoever the Son sets free is free indeed. We decree that freedom. We receive that freedom in the name of Jesus. Freedom from yokes. Freedom from bondages. Freedom from curses. In the name of Jesus. 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 Freedom from ungodly desires. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Reba Santa Rabu. Mare Santa Rabu. Mare Mokosasa. Mare Mokotaya. 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 Every yoke of failure be broken in the name of Jesus. None shall fail in this ministry. None shall fail in life. None shall fail in ministry. In the name of Jesus. 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 We decree your freedom, Father. We decree them freedom. My God, your wife says, where the Spirit of the living God is, there is liberty. Lord, we receive that liberty upon those areas of our lives. In the name of Jesus. Lord, may your anointing flow. My God, in those areas. May your anointing flow. My God, in those areas. May your anointing flow in our health. May your anointing flow in our finances. May your anointing flow in our lives. May your anointing flow in our marriage. May your anointing flow in our ministry. In the name of Jesus. 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 Every yoke of sin be broken now. In the name of Jesus. 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 The people of God must walk upright. In the name of Jesus. The people of God must walk in holiness. In the name of Jesus. Every yoke of sin be broken now. In the name of Jesus. 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 Lord, may your anointing move. May your anointing move in this place. May your anointing move in our lives. May your anointing move in our families. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Reba Katara. Ma be so to rule. Ma Raba Kataya. Ma Rebu Kutaya. Ma Rebu Kutaya. Ma Rebu Kutaya. Every yoke of idolatry, every yoke of witchcraft, be broken in the name of Jesus. We break you now, my God, to the 30th generation in the name of Jesus. Every yoke of witchcraft, we break your power, my God, in the name of Jesus. From the first generation, even to the 30th generation, we break your power. Rebo Soto, you yoke of witchcraft, we break your power in the name of Jesus. 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 In the name of Jesus.
Mare kotoro,
Mare Kataraba Saya Reba Kataraba Mare Kotoromo Mala Kataraba Sasa Rebo Kotaraba Mare Kandereo Saya Mare Kandereo Satarabo Marabo Kotaya Mara Sotaraba Yandarabo Mare Kataraba Maro Kotayaba Mara Kotaraba Sasa Mare Kotoromo Reba, Kanda, Reba, Kanda, Reba, Kanda, Reba,
In the name of Jesus, we receive the deliverance.
solo, claro, montaña, claro, monto, montaña, male, catarama, riva, catarama, male, catarama, saya, mago, catarama, marabo, montaña, male, catarama, riva, catarama, male, catarama, marabo, montaña, male,
Ahí está. Thank you. Asante Bwana kwa ajili ya wema wako. Asante Bwana mfalme wa amani. Mwaka mioyo yetu kwa kuwa. Baba mfalme wa amani. Tunajua ya kwamba wewe ni Mungu. Wewe ni Baba yetu Bwana. Kando yako hakuna Mungu. Jina lako ni safi. Asante Bwana. Asante kwa wapendwa walio kati yetu Bwana. Asante kwa jina lako ni safi. Nataka tuende mbele za Bwana. Tuombe upako uliofanya kazi wakati wa Shadrach, Meshach na Abednego. Walikuwa wana wa Mungu waliotambuliwa na Mungu. Walipotupwa kwenye tanuru ya moto, kamba zilizokuwa zimewafunga zilikatika. Tunahitaji upako huo siku ya leo. Wana wa Mungu ambao wamefungwa, nira ambazo zinawafunga zikatike, zivunjike siku ya leo. Mungu, upako uliofanya kazi, the anointing that worked in the days of Shadrach, Meshach and Abednego, the anointing that broke the ropes that set them free while they were being thrown in the fire, the anointing that smote these people that were carrying them into the fire that had been ordered by King Nebuchadnezzar, that is the anointing we are calling for today. Let us go before the Lord. Let us acknowledge His power and ask for that anointing. Baba, tuaje mbele zako. Tuaje mbele zako, Mungu wa Israeli. Baba mfalme, Mungu uliye na uweza, uliyedhihirika wakati wa Nebukadneza, mfalme aliyejaa kiburi, mfalme ambaye aliinuka Bwana akasema neno lake ndilo final. Siku ya leo tunasema ya kwamba sisi ni uzao wa Abraham. We are the seed of Abraham. We possess the gates of our enemies. I am the seed of Abraham. I possess the gates of my enemies in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord God Almighty, the word of Nebuchadnezzar will not be final. The word of Nebuchadnezzar will not be final. It was not final in the days of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. When he threatened them, when he commanded for that fire to be lit, little God. Father, they were thrown into that fire. But Father, you are the consuming fire. We are calling for that anointing that works on that day. That's the Shadrach, Meshach, Father, we thank you. Thank you, O Lord God. You are the same yesterday, today, and forever. O Lord God Almighty, when your servant Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego were carried before the king, and the king's anger was kindled, they were supposed to be afraid, they were supposed to be terrorized, they were supposed to bow, but they refused, oh God, because of what you put in them. You gave them your word. They had confidence in you. And today we are standing in your presence. You are the same God we prayed for today. Father, we pray for this anointing. This anointing that will silence the evil king. That will silence the evil principalities, oh God. That will make nations and kings bow at the name of Jesus. That will make them understand that they don't have the final word. But it is only you who has the final word. The anointing that will change their language, oh God, from the language of pride to that language of humility. The language that will make them humble and lift you up, oh God. This is the anointing we are calling for, Father. Anoint us today. Anoint us today. Release it, oh God. Father, oh God, by the power you've given us, oh God, to break and it is broken in heaven, to bind and it is bound in heaven, to reject and it is rejected in heaven. Today we decree that the gates of hell will not prevail against us, because this is the word of God. This is our portion, oh God. The evil altars, oh God, speaking evil against our lives today, they must catch fire. They must catch fire as they backfire. They must catch fire as they backfire. In the mighty name of Jesus, the witches gathering, oh God, as familiar spirits, oh God, gathering every day, scheming ways, oh God, of bringing your servants down. Today, expose them. Expose them. Don't allow them to have peace. Don't allow them to experience peace, oh God. Torment them, oh God. They will not rest in Jehovah. Let the weapons that are being hurled at your people backfire. They must backfire in the name of Jesus. I shut the eyes of the monitoring spirits, the principalities in the heavenlies, oh God, around us, oh Father, that are monitoring us closely, Father, to make sure that we do not progress. Today I shut their eyes, I cover them with blindness, and I pray, Jehovah, manifest your glory. Manifest your glory. The glory that will not allow them to see us, oh Father, in Jesus' name. The evil ears taking every message, seeking every secret, oh God, to perform divination with it today. I cover it with deafness. They will not take our secrets, oh God, into their kingdoms in the name of Jesus. I decree we are the seed of Abraham. We possess the gates of our enemies. Father, you've given us this process, this promise, oh God, that the gates of hell shall not prevail against the church. We have stood in your presence, Father, by the power in the blood of Jesus that connects us to the heavens, oh God, to the heavenly throne. Father, we decree that, Father, oh God, we have been delivered, and we have nothing, oh God, Father, oh God, in the kingdom of darkness. We are the children of God. The devil has nothing to claim ground on us. In the mighty name of Jesus, take control, oh God. Bless us, Father. Cover us in your blood. Glorify yourself in us. Let us be living, Father. Let this not be us who are living, but you living in us. Manifest in every area. Father, release your authority. Father, let the words of our mouth be, Father, have your authority. Anoint us with your authority. Let our gestures, oh God, include your authority. Baba Mungu wa Israeli, uongo ambao ibilisi anatunga, anataka kugonganisha watu katika kanisa. Vimchanje ambao anapanga, vita ambavyo anapanga katika mioyo ya wanadamu. Siku ya leo nakomesha. Nashambulia mapema mapema. Ninashambulia mapema mapema. Vita ambavyo ibilisi anapanga kutawanya na kuharibu, kupanda mbegu mbaya. Siku ya leo nashambulia, nashambulia, nashambulia mipango yake katika jina la Yesu, katika jina la Yesu. Hebu tuombee wamama katika kanisa hili, tuombee wadada katika kanisa hili. Tuambie Mungu, tunakataa kuruhusu watumiwe na ibilisi kutawanya na kuharibu kazi ya Bwana. Twende mbele za Bwana. Can you speak about the sisters? Vaticano. Siku ya leo ninaumoa. Ninatoa misingi ya miovu. Ninatoa misingi ya kuzimu. Ninatoa misingi ya shetani. Ndani mwa wajaja, umewaita na kusudi. Una kazi njema ambayo unataka kufanya ndani mwao. Baba, ili hali shetani anawafikia, anawaotea. Anashika akili zao, anashika mawazo yao. Siku ya leo ninaondoa giza katika fikira zao. Naondoa giza katika mioyo yao. Katika asina ya mioyo yao kwa ninang'oa misingi miovu katika jina la Yesu. Katika jina la Yesu. Ninasambaratisha kazi za kuzimu katika jina la Yesu kapate kushindwa. Takasa, takasa. Takasa huyu mama, takasa huyu dada. Iwapo ametembea kenda kwa waganga, akaenda kwa piga rali, kwa piwa mambo yake, amekuwa motoka ya ibilisi kuleta mapepo katika unoma. Siku ya leo naitisha moto wako, naitisha moto wako kavunje nira mbaya, chochote ambacho ibilisi atatumia katika jina la Yesu. Ninafunga miguu inayotembea kwa siri, kutembea kwa waganga, kutembea kwa piga rali, mikono inayofanya kazi kwa siri, ikikuza madhabahu ikiwa utukuza, imeficha mahirizi, imeficha maovu. Siku ya leo natangaza kukombolewa, ninafunja uovu, ninafunja uchawi, ninasambaratisha kazi zote za kuzimu katika jina la Yesu. Takasa akili za wadada hawa, takasa akili za wamama hawa, takasa akili za wadada katika kanisa, takasa akili zao, takasa roho zao. Ondoa fitina, ondoa giza ndani mwao, ondoa uchawi ndani mwao, uchawi ambao unabomoa jamii, ambao unafunga watoto na kutawanya, ambao unampa shetani nafasi na kufanya hata wapendwa hawezi kuendelea akiwa kati yao. Siku ya leo nafunja uchawi huo, ninafunja uchawi huo, naitisha moto, moto wa Mungu aliyetana kando wakati wa Shadrach, Meshach na Abednego. Moto huo kwa unaovunja nira, unaofungua watu na kuweka huru katikati ya moto. Baba, ukafunja nira zote, ukafunja funja madhabahu maovu katika jina la Yesu. Katika jina la Yesu ninakemea unafiki, ninakemea roho zote za giza, macho ya kishetani ninayafunga, masikio ya kishetani ninayaziba katika jina la Yesu. Baba, watu wako wafunguliwe, watu wako wanapokutanika, Baba mfalme wa amani, onekana, dhihirika Bwana, ukontrol mfalme mbegu ya shetani ndani mwetu. Ondoa mbegu ya shetani ndani ya kundi lako Bwana. Baba, angaza nuru yako, angaza nuru yako katika nyumba zetu Mungu wa Israeli. Mfalme wa amani, vitu ambavyo vimefichwa kwenye vibeti, chini ya kitanda, mahali pa kulala, mahali pa siri katika nyumba zetu, chunguza kila mahali Bwana, chunguza, 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 teketeza, teketeza, teketeza. Baba, tembea kule kote ukateketeza na kuharibu, sambaratisha network zote za kuzimu katika jina la Yesu. Onekana, maana wewe ni Mungu. Asante kwa sababu unaweza Baba, asante kwa sababu unaweza. Mfalme wa amani aonekana, maana wewe ni Mungu. Watu wako wafunguliwe, watumishi wako wafunguliwe. Asante Bwana, tunasema asante kwa yale ambayo umetenda. Tumwambie Bwana asante, sema asante, mwambie asante. Asante kwa ajili ya siku ya leo, asante kwa ajili ya Yesu unayetenda Bwana. Asante Bwana kwa ajili ya siku ya leo. Asante maana ni siku ya watu wako kufunguliwa. Asante ni siku maana ni siku ambayo nuru yako inaenda kupenya ndani ya mioyo ya watu wako na kuwakomboa na kuwaweka huru. Asante kwa ajili ya wageni. Asante kwa ajili ya watoto. Asante kwa ajili ya wazee wa kanisa hili. Baba, wajaze hekima yako, wape macho ya ndani, wape kuelewa mapenzi yako, wakaenende katika njia zako. Asante Bwana. Bwana ndiwe mchungaji wangu, sitapungukiwa na kitu. Katika malisho ya majani mabichi wewe hunilaza, kando ya maji ya utulivu wewe huniongoza, hunihuisha nafsi yangu na kuniongoza katika njia ya haki kwa ajili ya jina lako. Na nijapopita kati ya bonde la uvuli wa mauti, sitaogopa mabaya, kwa kuwa wewe upo pamoja nami, gongo lako na fimbo yako vyanifariji. Kuandaa meza mbele yangu machoni pa watesi wangu, umenipaka mafuta. mafuta kichwani pangu. Na kikombe changu kinafurika. Hakika wema na fadhili zitanipata siku zote za maisha yangu. Nami nitakaa nyumbani mwako Bwana.
Tuombe Bwana makofi mazuri. Salimia mtu karibu naye, salimia mtu yule.